So it's like giving yourself permission to shine,
yes,
basically.
Exactly.
As corny as that sounds,
yeah, no,
but it's the truth, isn't it?
Yeah, and sometimes it does take a role that makes you do that for you to be like, oh, right. Kind of breaks you down to form you back together almost in a more professional state. And by using those 3 years to not put myself out there necessarily in front of the people, by the time I was ready, it just put me in the best light to then have the career that I'm lucky to have now. People from all over the world connect to this piece of music because it made them feel accepted.
And empowerment.
Empowered them, and then gave me this connection with, you know, these amazing fans overseas. And I, experiencing that just showed me how powerful what we do is and how it's not about us, it's about everyone. It really taught me to respect the people that I was working with from a young age, you know. Even though it was community theatre, like the people who worked with were often a lot older than me, and I would learn to respect what they did and, you know, take on the information that they would give me that is so invaluable. For so long, I would be working so hard at being this image of what I thought I needed to be. And the second I was myself, opportunities came.